moving on to the next part of our program. Well, we have Mr. Philip Olivera, our best man, to deliver a speech for the bride and groom.
Yay!
Yes, but before that, I guess our couple needs one more time. One more time?
Yes!
Yes. One more.
I'd like to say congratulations, Terrence and Rose, for finding the other half that makes you whole.
Thank you.
And maybe crave for a slice of an apple pie. Well, anyway, seriously, Terrence and I, we've been best friends since we were 14 years old. You know, our history goes all the way back into our first crushes, first dates, first relationships, and his first heartbreak. All right. When Terrence told me that he was getting married, first thing that came on my mind was, is he drunk? Are you out of your mind? Life has so many things to come still.
True.
But then I flew here and, well, I finally met my best friend's bride-to-be. I couldn't blame Terrence for falling in love with this beautiful, nice, sweet Pinay named Rose. Terrence, he knows you're such a lucky guy.
Thanks,
and
man.
Of course, Rose, you're also very lucky to have this cool, handsome, dependable guy, right beside of you. So, finalizing, I'm not really into public speaking thing, right? So I decided to search in Google to find the right words to describe the both of you. Marriage is not about finding someone to live with. Marriage is about finding someone that you cannot live without, right?
Nice.
So here is for love, laughters, and ever afters for Rose and for Terrence.
Yeah.
Cheers, everyone.
Aw, thank you, Phil.
Hey, don't think you're off the hook, huh? Where were you earlier?
First wing. I was trying to locate an old friend.
Girls again?
No. Actually, my former nanny. You know, I found her name in the internet, but then I got to the wrong person. How else can you locate somebody here in the Philippines, right?
You might want to try and check with the National Statistics Office. That's where we get our birth certificates and all. But I don't think they'll give you details with the person because you're not a family member.
No, family member.
That's not a good idea anyway, so it's okay.
Just give it a try, why not? Right?
Why not, yeah.
Why are you trying to find your former nanny? I mean, are you looking for a housekeeper or what?
No, she was so good to me when I was 12 years old.
I see.
It's been a while. 10 years.
10 years, man.
I guess I just have so many things to tell her.
Aww, yeah. You really miss her.
Yeah, I guess so.
Aww. Good luck. Okay, go. Let's have fun.
Yeah.
Have fun, Phil. Sure, enjoy.
Good privacy, dude.
Hi, Kapamilya! Max, subscribe na sa ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated sa Be My Lady!
For more videos, just click the I button
at the upper right corner!